was a very hard time growing up in Albania. There was no freedom, so you were not able to do whatever you want. Being a communist country, the economy was bad. Everybody had no means of living. The only thing that was in our mind is surviving.
I was born August 13, 1961.
My father was a teacher and my mother was a tailor.
And I had one brother and one sister.
They loved me very much.
Growing up, I saw my brother drawing a little bit, so and I pick up the drawing. Since I was in fifth grade, I registered in some courses for painting, and I never stopped painting.
Familia jon ka qenë një familje që nuk e ka dashur komunizmin. Baba jon arsimtar, na ka eduku me frymën, me dash librin, me dash kulturën, por edhe kjo kulturë edhe ky libër në Shqipëri vite shumë i cungum e vite me shumë probleme. Në Shqipëri ka sunuar komunizmi 50 vjet. Hungaria, Czechoslovakia e shtetet e tjera e kanë pas komunizmin, po jo kaq të egër e kaq brutal si e ka pas Shqipëria. Nërmjet shumë probleme ishte pamundësia për me dhanë e të drejtën me shku në shkollë. Unë që flas, nuk kam shku në shkollë tarë, për sy që komunizmi thot e biografia.
This is my uncle. 18 years or 19, he went to prison. We're writing poetry against, a little against government. One of my paintings was taking prizes in some place in Europe, in Helsinki, I think. And then I started going to beg them. I want to go to artistic school, this kind of high school for painting and stuff. And they laughed at me, actually, say, are you crazy? You're not allowed to do these kind of things. Because you are this family, you had people in prison, you are against us, and all, blah, blah, blah.
The communist government says that art is a tool to make the masses happy. You know, it's a propaganda. So propaganda supposes that workers are happy. They are strong, they look in the future, so there is no doubt in there. Doubt or bad feelings or nostalgia or crying or things. You see, everybody has to be happy. The opposite of that was what we were feeling, actually.
Qysh I vogël, kishte shumë talent, por nuk I njinte pikturën siç thoshte partia, pikturë realizmi socialist. Për shembull, vajza me muskuj, vajza me fytyrë katrore, vajza të pjekur në diell, por kishin vajza me pas feminitet.
So, I painted some faces, some girls' portraits, but they were related also to the Albanian customs. So the women were like treated badly, actually, in Albania. They didn't have, you know, the same as how they treated here. So I was trying to give a little more respect to women.
Kjo diktaturë nuk ishte se në herë do të kthehet, do të pushotet e do të trajtohet njerëzit mirë. Është fakt shumë interesant që edhe në 87-ën, afërsisht 87 ose 88-ën, komunizmi ka varë në litar një poet. E këtë ka varë pasus jenë vërhoshtë Ramizalia. Të shmi thënë botës, me varë një poet, një litar, është absurditet, është krim. Kjo ishte atmosfera në Shqipëri.
And so, little by little, I started thinking that I have to go away from Albania. So, but the problem was that all the borders were closed and you're not able to travel outside Albania. So the only way to do it is to escape. One of these openings came in July 1990. Some people, you know, went to the embassies and they asked for political asylum. So I decided to go to Tirana and do the same.
Po jem Gazmendi, unë ishë për Tiranë, por edhe kjo nuk ka qenë fort e kollajt, për arsye se sigurimi I shtetit me policinë nuk leshin çdo person me hyp në tren e me shku në Tiranë.
So I took some books and I wanted to say to them if I get caught so I was going to the university. All the embassies were surrounded by soldiers and stuff, so the only place that I was, it would look like it is easier, was a Turkish embassy. So I stood there and I saw the pattern of how because they were surrounded by police and they had a pattern how they moved from here and there, and I tried to find the best timing that it was possible, so I ran and I jumped in the wall and I asked for political asylum to the ambassador, a Turkish ambassador. So, and also in the other embassies that time, they were like 3,000 to 4,000 people that they were getting to embassies. So it was like a big political thing in there. So United Nations came and they arranged for us to go outside, and this was a big victory because nobody was allowed to go out of Albania. It felt great coming here. It was like, as I told you, it was like after the war, Gulf War, 1991. America won the war, and everywhere the flags and this. And since I was very excited actually, and all the flags and all that, and it was a great experience actually. It's like, you know, it wasn't. For us, it was a really big deal to escape from Albania and come here in New York and start making a living.
Ishte vendi I ëndrave të çdo shqiptarit, sidomos për ne shqiptarët që mendoshim se Amerika është vend që ke mundësi, mund bash diçka, mund shkollohesh, tu punu fort, arrin diçka.
Happy 4th of July. When we were to Albania, we thought that we're going to die under communism. My father, he always said, you are an idiot that you're thinking that you're going to go away.